Welcome back to another video of Slime Rancher, guys. I haven't done one in a while, but there's an update out, so I'm just gonna continue, see what's happening. I don't know, it's this supposed to be this, teleporting slime or something, but I don't really know. It's just another slime, and maybe some bug fixes. I didn't look at the update, but I know there's another slime because of loading the game. So there's nothing new so far. Let me check at this thing. Is there any? Nope. I think we have every one of those, but I don't know. So I'm kind of rusty, so don't get mad when I'm stupid, because I haven't played this game in a while. It's like maybe 2 months, but we're back, guys. I've kind of covered the whole entire game, but when there's like updates and stuff, I'll cover them and talk about that stuff. But yeah, let's see. So our things are all what they used to be. It's pretty good. I know, I remember some stuff, like these guys, like Q-berries, and, you know, those crystal slimes are a pain in the belongas. There we go. But yeah, wrong thing. Alright. So these guys, they are deadly as crap. But I forgot what they wanted. Oh yeah, wait. Oh yeah, this is the new slime. But this was the lucky slime. You're supposed to give them chickens. So what's this? Odd onion. Okay, let's get that. But I'm just gonna talk with you guys. Why not just search up the update right now as I am doing this stuff. Right. Slime Rancher update. I think it's 4.1, maybe? Let me see. It's maybe I should move on. Okay. It's 5.0. Yeah, 5. Okay. Slime Rancher update 5.0. All right. Let's see. Alright. These guys. Hello, dudes. Let's see. Slime Rancher is our next big content update that includes a new explorable zone, new slime, new resource, and more. Please note this update will reset your gamepad. Oh, darn it! The changes are the Ancient Ruins is a new zone location between the Moss Blanket and Indio Quarry. Contains a new slime. The zone will serve as the key to accessing Glass Desert in a future update. The Quantum Slime is native and can emit other possible emerge self. Emerging with one of the ranchers will need to keep a close eye. Sure, the eye is actually on the reel. Okay. That's interesting. So there's a new slime, there's a new resource, there's a bunch of new stuff. So I'm gonna feed these guys, and I'll be over by the Indigo Quarry and what's called again? Never mind, it doesn't matter. The other place, but when I'm done feeding him, we'll be back. Bye guys. Alright guys, we are back. So the way to get to the ancient ruins place, there's a really long way, really, really, really long way that goes that way. But there's also this way over here, and there's a place in the moss blanket. It should be right here. Yeah, it is. There's a place in the moss blanket. If you guys were over there, the under construction part is now done, and then you just go through that place and you'll find the thing that leads to the key. But this is pretty much the cheap way of doing it, like cheapest way ever. And then you have to go over there, but I need to get my stamina all the way up. There we go. So, please tell me. Oh, I made it. Oh, good. All right. So, this is supposed to be ancient runes. Wait, whoa. Oh, that's cool. It says carrot at the top. If we discovered it, of course. So it looks like normal slime so far. I don't know what's happening. But what's this? What's this way? Oh, okay. I might need to get some slime keys. But let's look this way, because we haven't looked this way. What's this way? Go down. Oh, okay. Slime tippy. Okay, what's this way? Huh. Why is there a tar noise? Stony hens, okay. And a box. Oh! Crap. Alright, how about we kill it? Thank you very much. Can you die? Where did it go? Did it go this way? Oh, yep, it did. Alright, okay. Oh, that was pretty. How is there another one? I'm not even gonna ask. Alright, I wanna open this dang thing. What is it? Ooh, onion. I need one of these, because I ran out of it. But, alright, so that's that. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna need that slime key to get into the place, but don't worry, guys. We will get into it, this episode. I just want to check another place for a second. Holy crap. Bye bye. Okay, what's up this place? Oh, I think this is the long way to get here. You come up here. Maybe I can, try to go into there? But what if I can't get out? I'm just gonna try. Alright, come on. Regain stamina, boy. Alright. Let's go. Am I stuck? Oh! I'm gonna go get that slime key, and I will be back. I guess. Hello, guys. Welcome back to another episode. So, Xbox has changed some crap, so now I have no idea what's gonna happen. you know, they just updated Xbox. I hate it. I absolutely think it's terrible. But that's just my opinion. Any of you guys who have the Xbox out there, sorry for not uploading in a while. You know, I'm just a lazy piece of crap. So I got stuff, and I'm gonna feed him it. He's gonna grow really big and, like, you know, explode. Oh, his thing is getting larger. Oh, how did I get it? Oh crap. Oh. Wow. Okay. This is dangerous. Why isn't he eating it? Oh crap. Is it really? He's still hungry? Does he eat meat? No, he only eats veggie. Yes! Alright, okay. Explode. Explode for me, please. Yes, there you go, my slime key. I'm gonna kill these. I will not kill them. I'm just gonna. Yeah. Too much radiation. I can't handle it. Alright, so. Yes, got it. Alright. Now let's go through these outside. Where is the oh, there it is. Okay. Bye. Wrong exit. Okay. And there's a tar around. Oh, great. Alright, this is the way. There we go. Bye, slimes. I can't believe I found that gold slime and didn't get the plort. That was sucked so much. All right, let's see what's inside of these babies. Oh, okay. What about this one? All right, so nothing good. But now we have the slime key, so, you know, we can go over there now. I forgot where it was. Oh, crap. Okay. I think it's somewhere. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Let's just go to it right now. It doesn't take that long. This way, I think. Should be this way. Yeah, it's this way. All right. Treasure pod back there. This slime, I think, only has a portal, so. Let's see. Yeah, we're almost there. Alright. Ooh, box. Oh, okay. Where am I going? Nope. Oh, so close. Oh, crap. Alright, so I have no idea how this Xbox thing works, so sorry if it's a little bit weird. But, you know, I have no clue what's happening. It's totally weird. I'll maybe cover a video on it later or something. But, yeah. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh no, never mind. Okay, I thought I was dead. Okay. Where is slime key exit, please? I think it's in here. I haven't gone to this place in a little while. Yep. Is this really the place that I go? Oh, I think it is. I swear, if this isn't, oh my gosh. It is, oh my gosh. Oh, Oh, beautiful. I love the music. So great. Hello? Okay. Nothing so far. There's stuff. Hold on, whoa, what is that? Oh, please don't tell me you have to. Oh, no. Hold on, whoa, what is this? Oh. You have to insert all the plorts into each of these. Oh crap. That's the bomb plort. That's water, I think. But well, I'll save this for another episode, maybe. You know what? I'm gonna do this real quick. I'll see you guys in a second. Bye, guys. Wait. Yeah, bye. Alright, guys. We are back. So I figured it out, you know. Wait, what? Wasn't that the one? Okay, maybe that's the one. I think this is the one. Watch. It, like, does this weird thing and it, like, lights up and stuff, you know, dude? Like, but I don't know. Maybe this goes over here or something? No. But yeah, I guess that's how you open it. Yeah. So. I will keep on looking around this stuff and stuff. So I will see you guys later. Bye. I'm back. I was so stupid, so I'm just gonna let this play first. Oh, so wonderful. So, I was stupid. You guys probably noticed it. I don't know about you guys, but that's phosphor slime. And I put in a phosphor plort, and then I'm like, oh my gosh, I just realized that. And this is a rock slime. So, I'm going in with nothing to this place. I forgot what it's called, but there we go. Ancient ruins. Oh. What is this? Oh. Whoa. I don't want to go in there. Fudge! Oh, what is this? The heck? Okay. Can't believe I saw it. It glowed freaking slime again. Oh, what is it? It's cool. Quantum slime. Whoa. So cool. What do they eat? I mean, look. How many slimes do I have left? Oh my gosh, I unlocked all of them. Yeah, so out of nowhere, I just unlocked this. Yeah, it's really weird. What is this? Phase lemon? What the heck is a phase lemon? Whoa, that's weird. Oh, whoa, what is that?
Nope, it's mine. Oh, never mind, it's just carrots, I'm stupid.
I'm gonna get as many of these little guys. Ooh, cool. This is really awesome. What? Ooh, box. Okay. Oh, this is so cool. This place is like a paradise for science. Ooh, what is this here? Oh. Oh, that's what it does. Okay, alright. What's over here? Oh, the quantum sign. Okay. Why didn't I pick up... What the heck? Yeah, that is super weird. Why isn't my thing normal? Hold on a second. Options. What is that? So. I have no idea what's down there. Ooh, what's this? Active. What did that do? Oh. This place is so cool. I am stupid. Alright, okay. I need to go deactivate that again. Alright, what's down here then? Oh, no. Oh, forgot we don't take fall damage. Okay. Alright. What are these weird trees? They're like... weird. I want to see what happens when they grow, but there's a lot of slimes over here, so they'll probably eat them. There's another tree like that. What is this? Are they lights or something? Grow, because I want to see what it is. Ooh. Oh, what did it do? Oh. What's up here then? Oh, it's just the pat. Okay. Oh, that one dropped. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to go in there. Alright. Oh, what was that? Did this bush grow some? Wait, hold on. What do the quantum slimes eat? Button. Okay. Fruit. Okay. I have no idea where I am. Like, no idea. Oh, I go this way. Never mind. Okay, wait, hold on. I want to see what's this way, though. Or is it just the... Huh. This place is super weird. Alright. Yeah, I don't know if there's a quantum gourd over here, but there might be. Let's see. wonder what else this button does besides. Oh, right. Close that. Okay, never mind. Right. Okay, this way. Let's see. Okay. So this is a start. I've never gone over here. Ooh. Aw, that's cool. Oh gosh, I almost fell off. This place is like a maze. Wait, what? Okay, normal carrots. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else. Wait, what is that? How much food have we found? There's like a... There's like so many hens or that's I'm guessing or something. I want phase lemon though. Yeah, I guess that's it. Pretty much. I'll see you guys in another episode.